Leave the car!
Yeah, he just shot Jake on the face.